Canton Public School District Board teams up with MSBA to search for a new superintendent. The deadline to turn in applications was November the 9th. There are 19 people being considered for the job. Interviews begin next month.